Let me tell you how we developed the Baha 5 sound processor. We started by asking the question, what do you want from your future sound processor? The answer? Great hearing performance, but in a smaller and more discreet package. So our first challenge was to find out how we could shrink the size of the sound processor, but still make sure it was loud enough.
So we had to develop a totally new technology we call BC Drive. With this breakthrough, we are able to design and produce transducers that are more than twice as efficient as the traditional design. That let us reduce the size of the Baha 5 without losing the power the sound processor needs to let you hear better.
Due to the size and accuracy of our components, we had to automate our assembly. So we partnered with a company that normally produces robots for electronics and precision industries. There was no off-the-shelf robot that we could use that was capable of assembling our products, so we had to custom build a robot to meet our requirements. One of the main advantages with robotic assembly is repeatability. This results in better quality and reliability. You just can't get that level of accuracy without a robot.
The other thing they told us was they wanted to connect seamlessly with other devices such as phones, tablets, and other smart devices. So the challenge here was to develop a technology that would provide this direct-to-device connection.
Our new platform, Ardium Smart, incorporates this technology, and we collaborated with Apple to make it work. This means you can now stream audio directly from your iPhone and iPad. This isn't possible with any other sound processor available today.
And of course, as with any new product, we needed to make sure that it would work as designed.
We have state-of-the-art testing facilities here in the building. We conduct lab tests, feedback tests, and of course even home trials in the patient's real-life situation. To carry out all these tests, we rely on a large number of Baha users who form our test team. They evaluate all the aspects of the sound processor, from their own personal experience and their preferences. It is critical that we have a solid understanding how the product works and how it performs in the real world before we release it out the door.
Good luck with the test. See you again in 2 weeks.
I just got my new Baha 5 sound processor. It sounds great. See you soon.